Hi, my name is Edith Choignard and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today's project is the block of the month for December 2016 titled Hummingbird. Below this tutorial you will find the link to get the free Hummingbird pattern and the link to purchase one of the previous blocks of the month. For this project, I will be working with my Tiara II from Babylock. It's a sit-down quilting machine with a 16-inch throat that can quilt any size project. This machine comes with an adjustable table that can be raised or lowered according to your height. It also comes with a tabletop mat that lets the project you're working on glide with ease and offers little resistance. This means less tension in your arms and shoulders. As for the type of threads I use for all my projects, I'm working with Super B industrial strength embroidery threads. It has an amazing variety of colors. It's strong and very affordable. I will put a link below for the online store and Facebook page. I will first start with the free motion quilting design, and later on I will show you the raw edge appliqué version of the same pattern. Before we start, we need to do a few things. First, print the templates on letter paper, then assemble the quadrants with scotch tape to get the full image. Cut the pieces of fabric as indicated in the pattern. Trace the design on the fabric, add the batting and the backing, and now you're ready to quilt. Here are the colors of threads I chose for this project. Thank you. Here's how it looks once quilted. To make the raw edge appliqué, I used the seamer seam 2 to keep the edge from fraying. If you've never worked with this product, I wrote a one-page instruction to show you how to use it. You will find this printable document on the same webpage as the block of the month. Once the appliqués are fused to the background fabric, you can start quilting the same lines as the free motion quilting we just did. All the templates for the raw edge appliqué are on the same ready-to-print Hummingbird pattern. If you like this video, please share and give me the thumbs up. If you subscribe to my YouTube channel, you will be notified when a new block of the month and new quilting projects becomes available. Thank you, and until next time.